Let's jump into it, Ali. If you're, one of your customers is calling you and says, I'm thinking about purchasing a stair lift, where do I start?
So there are two parts of it. One, who you hire and which manufacturer you use. You want to make sure that they are licensed, they have been background checked, they are licensed with that manufacturer to install that stair lift in your house. The next question you want to ask, if your stairs have any curve or any turn, or it's just a straight shot stairs, because it has to be built exactly to your stairs. And the other thing, you want to make sure that your stairs threads, it's strong enough, because all these rails will sit on your stairs. There's nothing attached to the wall. A lot of people say our walls are not strong, or we have a banister, we don't have a wall. It doesn't matter what you have.
It's all about safety, isn't it?
It is.
It is. Wow. Ali, you know, I thank you for taking a couple minutes out of your Sunday morning to educate our listeners and give us some really good advice for anyone thinking or considering about stair lifts for your project.